We have new developments tonight in an aggravated assault that has turned deadly. Yesterday afternoon, News 4 Tucson, we showed you the scene near Drexel and 12th. That's where police found 22-year-old Ray Bernal Jr. dead. A short time later, police were able to get a warrant for the suspect, 35-year-old Daniel Gonzalez. Gonzalez is now in the Pima County Jail facing first-degree murder and kidnapping charges.